y'all? It's your girl Cozy, and this is Cozy Magazine's first installment of Pass the Aux. So let's just get right to it. For our first installment of Pass the Aux, we're gonna be putting you on to the newest Westside Gunn single called The Narcissist. It was produced by Brady Watt and DJ Premier. And your nigga Westside Gunn, you know he was spitting. He was spitting that shit. It dropped on July 23rd to all streaming platforms. I got Spotify, but pretty sure it's all streaming platforms. I first discovered the song on a late night tip. I was up, I'm in my bed, I was on Spotify, and it popped right up. You know, Spotify give you them notifications. And it popped up, I'm like, oh, let me hear this joint. Yo, soon as the beat dropped, it was giving me ghetto lullaby. Like, I really, like, loved it. I would play that shit for my children, okay? I put my kids to sleep to some shit like that. I put my nieces to sleep to some shit like that, okay? It's a fucking banger. West Side is for the children, honey. And once West Side Gunn started rapping, it was a fucking rap to me, okay? The lyrics, the metaphors is fucking crazy. The wordplay, the flow. His flow was giving very much spoken word, giving very much deaf poetry dream. Was it Deaf Poetry Jam? I think that's what it was called. It's a Deaf Poetry Jam, see? Had to Google that shit. Google is your best friend. But seriously though, go check out The Narcissist on all your favorite streaming platforms, okay? These Griselda niggas do not miss, okay? Put your grandma on, put your fucking uncle on, put your pets on. I'm talking dogs, birds, a lizard. Put them niggas on, okay? They gonna feel that shit. Well, that's it for our first installment of Pass the Aux with your girl Cozy. Be sure to check out our website and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos. Until next time, see y'all.